Okay, guys, so I'm here to talk about NBA, and what I'm here to talk about is why Vinny Del Negro would be the perfect coach for the Boston Celtics if Doc Rivers leaves. And the reason why I say this is because there have been a lot of rumors that Rajon Rondo as a player is hard to coach. He followed orders reluctantly, from what I heard. I don't know if this is true. He likes to play his way or the highway. And I just don't think a coach like George Karl or Daniel Hollings, or maybe even if they can hear Lawrence Frank, would want to deal with it. He needs a coach who listens to players and who lets players play how they want to play. And from what I heard last year, Vinny Del Negro acquiesced to everything that Chris Paul said. He let Chris Paul do what he wanted to do. He listened to Chris Paul on trade offers. That's why when Chris Paul suggested in here another big man, he made a call to Danny Ainge himself and tried to get KG to come to LA. So with that being said, I think that him and Rajon Rondo would mesh well because he'll let Rajon Rondo do what he wants to do. Wow. This may not result in ultimate team success. This will improve Rondo's game. Last year he averaged 13.7 points per game with 11.1 assists. I think if he had a coach like Vinny Del Negro, he may average 15 and 15, just because when you have a coach who likes to do what you want to do, you're more likely to play better under that coach. So I think he'll be a perfect fit for the Celtics next year, even though they probably won't make a playoff. So guys, tell me what you think about this. Peace.